Dolph Ziggler. Let's remember.
Just so Stephanie saying, show him how it's done, honey.
Just 48 hours ago, Triple H went through that hellacious match with Dean Ambrose at Roadblock. And Ziggler ripped into the barricade. And Triple H establishing dominance. Yeah, but it's a momentum shift.
That it is.
Back for the super kick. Triple H able to counter kick in the midsection. Looking for the pedigree. Looking for the pedigree. Oh. And look at this. For the win. Oh, he's had him. He had him. No. Two and
that
a half.
Was close.
And a famous.
Did they get him?
Ziggler to pin the champion. Ziggler to upset Triple H. Hit it on one again. And two and a half.
Oh, my God.
And the game is stunned. The game is stunned. I'm not sure he knows where he's at. Triple H with a boot to the face. Does not deter Ziggler. Caught. Spinebuster. Planted. Desperation. Spinebuster. Stephanie's yelling for a cover, but Triple H, guys, I don't think he knows where he's at. Triple H trying to shake the cobwebs out of his head.
You're right. Triple H is hurt.
Back to his feet, Ziggler hasn't moved.
And remember, Triple H went through hell just less than 48 hours ago at Roadblock with Dean Ambrose.
Dolph is lifeless.
And was looking for the pedigree.
Maybe not.
Maybe Brian Possum. Super kick. Falls into the cover for the win. Oh, he got him. No, and again, a two and a half. Again, the game. Ziggler went for the zigzag. Triple H able to counter. And this time he hooks the arms and delivers the pedigree to Ziggler. Face first goes Dolph. Triple H picks up the win after a hellacious match.
Here is your winner, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H.
You can't take anything away from Dolph Ziggler. What an absolutely big-time performance by Ziggler tonight.
Dolph was a split second away from pinning Triple H on multiple occasions.